Where are you going across the lake?
Been waiting on that all morning.
About to switch spots.
Pretty boys, you on camera? Out here on a beautiful Friday morning.
Got a nice morning.
Been a little slow, but not too bad. Getting the ball rolling.
See if we can't catch us one for the last.
that many rods they packed, ready.
Oh.
Bram.
Ah.
How about catch him this time?
Look, he's already got it.
Got some deep brush. Still fishing real deep. Dennis in the distance.
That's our fan club.
Yes, sir.
Everybody's got to have a groupie.
Yeah. Some of these deep ones that I can drop down to. They haven't showed up yet. They're on this bank somewhere. There's one.
Nope. Right in the net.
I like that.
I think you swung your weight off.
Yep.
Number three. That's number three.
Number three.
Should have been number four. So I'm about to hit the lead one this
month. Don't stand on my rods.
There you go.
There.
Slowly but surely.
Old Berkeley flatworm will get him one.
I'm just here for support, man. I can't even get a bite, so I'm just here for support.
See, there's another one in there. He went too bad deep, about 35 foot.
Right there where it steps down?
Yep.
Looking pretty, pretty cloudy, like they said. It's a good thing. Oh.
Do it in that area during the summertime.
It's about time up for our live.
About over, we can go to the good spot now.
Yeah. Do what, Dennis?
I'll pan off before we work this day.
Dennis said his pan optics won't work that deep.
About time I text Jeff, let him know. But yeah, as you can see, ain't got nothing, but it sucked the lake. Made it a little hard to catch fish.
There's one with that dock right there. He pushed bait under the dock twice. Catch him when we
get down there. Oh, yeah. Yep. 15 minutes of fame. It's come to an end. Appreciate everybody watching. But it's time for the next one.